Hey everyone, welcome back to more of Randomizer Super. Okay, I think we're done with all the light overworld levels. Time to start going back into dark overworld levels. I'm way behind on how many levels to complete. I mean, it really doesn't matter what order I go into these. Yeah, I'll start this one. Yeah, I got level 3. I mean, I just went to a bunch of, like, level 7s and 8s and all that other stuff, and now you got this. Now you notice a little trick with the passage at the beginning of the level. Yeah, I need to know that so you can get the boss key. All fry enemies. Guys are like no threat at all. It's like damage wouldn't even register at this point. Guys do like no damage. Yeah, this clue, it might take you a little bit to actually understand it, but if you kind of realize where these old masters lead you, realize the starting room has a hidden passage, kind of put that together. And, okay, well, hover boots. Trying to see what items I'm missing. I have all sorts of a variety of things. I know money coins I'm missing. And probably some items I don't even have any of yet, so... Thank you. Yeah, this level really isn't difficult, it's just a little bulky with all the rooms here. Issues since it only, you know, temporary bubbles. Yeah, money's just pretty much irrelevant at this point. I'm capped out. Nothing left to buy but more keys. Might as well get the rope bombs a little mileage. It's a level 2 bow. Snipe off enemies faster with it. I think I'm still missing a couple of Triforce pieces. Actually, probably around par at this point. Well, since this level's nearby, I'm going to Z. Not that I really need the clocks, but take the free gifts there. A lot of these dudes are pretty trivial. Okay, this one might, this level will be a little easier in this version compared to the original. Infrared peril beam. That's pretty much a garbage items here now. Yeah, look at that. I mean, that's like the only scroll I have, because that peril beam was that whole area is like blank. Yeah, no spin attack, no quake hammer. I think you need spin attack before you get like hurricane spin and cross beams and stuff. Not that they're gonna be using it. Hit with the Bomberman bomb. How long I've been stuck with that blue Bomberman bomb. So I can find a red one. Well, I'm just gonna empty out some money. There's nothing else to buy at this point. Here, go into D. Just dump money on the toll rooms now, because nothing else to spend money on. I'm gonna cap again. Here. charge ring, okay. Don't really have anything to use that with yet. Nicely. You look like all cornered there, but actually if I'm getting critical hits, that's knocking out Dark Nuts in one hit. Yeah, just an extra money bag, it's just enough space to hold this extra cash. Nice thing about those remote bombs, I don't have to time the explosions. I just have to get the second bomb in place and detonate it whenever I want. This level's been going down really fast. Because I'm pretty much capped. Yeah, I'll easily toss away the 5 hearts if I want to, but I'm gonna get all this money back in short order. Magic ring. I might actually try to use that gold diamond a little bit. I might actually try to give that some mileage. I think it's pretty strong, actually. Tons of magic. Really all I would need to make some really good use of it is the double magic. I could go up. There's another dungeon up there, but do that towards the end. Might as well handle easier stuff. Eh, might as well head on in here. This might take a little while to get through, just because lots of rooms to go through. That thing's pretty strong. This thing, again, this thing might be Gold Sword strength. So if you don't have any other good weapons, the gold diamond is like a viable alternative. And just quickly restocking money. Skip those stairs, go the normal way through this place. Needing this many. I'm just picking up more useless money at this point. Normally you'd have to kind of time that second bomb a little bit. You know, with remote bombs, you just have to get it in place and then, you know, detonate it when you feel like it. I think it's only White Sword damage. Unless he changed it from modern. two bow to some use. Just pretty much throw out my little snipers. Done with this place already. And I think another expansion at the bottom. I think I'm missing another money bag. I can buy that last super bomb, just fill up that little empty slot. Like any of the only scroll I have right now is a gold peril beam. Still empty on all the other scrolls. Alright, we got through a few dark overworld levels. I feel like it'll be the next few parts is just taking out more dark overworld levels. I think the X2s, I still have a whole bunch of them to go through. Probably just handle them like a cluster at a time. Okay, so the next part we'll continue moving through more dark overworld levels. Alright, see you guys later.